Good morning to all students. We have discussed about the meaning of fraction and the example of fractions in the previous lecture. Today our new topic is comparison of fractions. Students, what is comparison? In the earlier classes we have learned that comparison signs are like, if we see that in the previous chapter we have done that comparison, compare numbers, the sign of comparison is that smaller than, greater than, equal to. Now the number is 8 and 5. Here which is greater? 8. The symbol is 8 is greater than 5. Okay, students, this is the comparison that we use in the comparison of fractions. So first we discuss about the rules of comparison of fractions. Now the first rule is, we have discussed about numerator and denominator now. So in numerator and denominator, the first rule is when the denominators are same. Means when denominators are same, means lower part of the fractions are same, then the fraction with the greater numerator is greater. Means the fraction which is having greater numerator, means upper part is greater, then it is greater. Now look at the examples. Like this is a circle. This is divided into 6 equal parts. So this is a circle. Then this is divided into 6 equal parts. So students, when you shift 2 parts in this, then it is known as 2/6. Okay? Numerator is 2 and denominator is 6. In this also, when we color the 3 parts, then it is 3/6. Means 3 part is shaded and 6 part is a whole. So this is numerator and this is denominator. Our first rule is, when the denominators are same, then the numerators having greater digit. Like 2 is smaller than 3 now. So 3 is greater. So this is the greater fraction. Hope you will understood the topic. And next rule is, when the denominators are same, then the fractions with small denominator is greater. Now the first rule is saying that when the denominators are same, then the numerator having greater number is greater. Now the second rule is saying, when the numerators are same, 2 is a numerator and 6 and 4 is a denominator. Means denominators are different, then denominator with having small number is greater. Like 2/6 in this diagram, 1, 2, 3, 6 part is there. So we have written as 6 part. 2 part is shaded, 2/6. Now in this 1, 2, 3, 4 part, 4 is there. 2 part is shaded, we have written as 2/4. In this we can say that 2/4 is greater than 2/6. Okay, so students, this is the concept of comparison of fractions. Now, next is, when the numerators and denominators both are same. Means when numerator and denominator both are same, like 3/6 and 3/6, then both are equal. Then we use this equal sign. Okay? So students, this is the example of comparison of fractions. We can take some examples. Look, like if 2/3 is there and 5/3 is there. So which one is greater? The numerator with having greater number is greater. Then the denominators are same. Rule number 1. So this is greater. If 6/10 and 6/12. So here numerators are same and denominators are different. So denominator with smaller number, like Now look here, it is greater. Means when we usually say use that comparison sign with a greater number. So this is the simple way of doing comparison of fractions. So in this, the rule is opposite. Means this is the opposite of that. Means when the number is smaller, then it is greater. When the numerators are same. Thank you, student. I hope you understood the topic, and we will discuss about ascending and descending order in the next lecture. Thank you.